Dale, cacho.
Tonight, you will be happy. And so will Phil Carson. This is indeed a pleasure. We had a wonderful. We came from Hiroshima yesterday, and your glorious train was really far out. A long, big train, many sleeping, and things like that, and such. Good milk, and so we were in top spirits. And to avoid any more bullshit, we'll go straight on. This is called "Since I've Been Loving You."
Okay.
Arigato. I have a terrible problem with my shoes nightly. They keep coming undone. Tonight you will be more than happy. And as... Thank you. This is one from many moons ago. It's called... No, I'll leave you to guess. Mr. Jones... Good evening. Right on. This is the thing. We, in about 3 weeks' time, we have a new LP coming out, the fourth album. And this is one of the tracks from it. It's called Black Dog.
Oh,
Wait. This is one from about the same time as that. Only, this isn't that. Okay. Totally different. Right. John Paul Jones.
Thank you. love you, baby, but you... Come on, come on, come on, say what you will. We talk work so much.
You must wake up. Wake up. Get them off. This is indeed a great and most honorable pleasure. Another track off the fourth album, this takes on an entirely different mood, really, to anything that we've ever done before, and it's called Stairway to Heaven.
sure all that glitters is gold, and she's buying a stairway to heaven. When she gets there, she knows if the stores are all closed, with a word she can get what she came for. She wants to be sure, 'cause you know sometimes words have two meanings. In a tree by the brook, there's a songbird who sings. Sometimes all of our thoughts are misgiven. Bought a pipe now. a stairway to heaven.
Arigato. Good evening. You are too quiet, much too quiet, dishonorably quiet. It's not cool. Not far away, to the east there is a...
Come on now.
Song is another one from the fourth album, and this is a no, it's nothing to do with that at all, man. No, no, now listen, you gotta wait, because it's no good you saying that. That's all you know in English. I know a little bit more, you see. And this is off the fourth album, and it's a sitting down one, as I must have said for about 30 times in the last 6 weeks. In fact, I've spoken more English over here than I ever did in America, which means I'm happier here and nobody can understand what I'm saying, but I am. So this is called Going to California, which is California being somewhere between here and the lost continent of Mu and Atlantis and the British Isles. Nevertheless, some people go there. In fact, in California was a place called San Francisco. And San Francisco was, I really wish that you could understand half I'm saying, because it was a wonderful place. So, going to California. Spend my days with a woman in time, smoke my stuff and drank all my wine. Made up my mind, make a new start, going to California with an aching in my heart. Someone told me there's a girl out there, love in her eyes and flowers in her hair.
my chances on a big jet plane. Never let them tell you that we're all the same. The sea was red and the sky was gray. I wondered how tomorrow could ever follow today. Mountains and the canyons start to tremble and shake. The children of the sun begin to awake.
Of everybody else on Atlantic.
Here in the footsteps of dawn, trying to find a woman who's never, never, never been born. Standing on a hill in the mountain of dreams, telling myself it's not as hard, hard, hard as it seems. Gato.
favor, I ask of you.
That's not bad now, isn't it?
It's like a Jeremy Bias concert on Jimmy Kimmel Live album. You only got a point. We shall overcome. We shall overcome. We shall overcome. Feel some.
Down by the riverside, won't lay down my burden. Down by the ain't gonna study war no more. Ain't gonna study war no more. I ain't gonna study war no more.
I ain't gonna study war no more.
My soul to shield down by the riverside,
down by the riverside,
oh,
down by the riverside.
I'm gonna lay down my soul to shield
down by the riverside.
I ain't gonna study war no more. I ain't gonna study war no more. Ain't gonna study war no more. I'm gonna lay down my burden down by the riverside, down by the riverside, down by the riverside. I'm gonna lay down my burden down by the riverside. I ain't gonna study war no more.
Ain't gonna study war no more. Ain't gonna study war no more.
Say to you tomorrow, take my hand, child, come with me, yeah, to a castle I will take you. But what's to be, let's say we'll be. Thank you.
the sunrise. And all your dreams are still as new, yeah.
And happiness is what everybody needs so bad. Well, let me tell you, the answer lies with you.
And most honorable pleasure as often as possible. And as the man said in sort of pigeon English, ladies and gentlemen, it's your old friend for a summer season with his dummy, John Bonham, Moby Dick.